But this revolution will not be on TV, thanks to Gil Scott-Heron. This revolution will not sit on your hard drive, or be seen on CCTV, or viewed on MTV. You will not find the Android apps for this revolution. Because this revolution cannot be identified, located, imprisoned, or locked up. But this revolution will replace all those greedy capitalists who so fucked up. This revolution is from the source of our own thinking, our stories, our dreams, our poetry. This revolution has already begun inside us, invisibly, invincibly, irrevocably, in our song lines, our movies, in our children, in our families. This revolution begins one morning without warning, maybe dawning on you that you've just broken through the conditioning that's been holding you back, keeping you off track, off tap, off the script that you were put here to follow. And that you're always only visiting this planet, waiting patiently for tomorrow. So you climb out of that hole and reclaim your soul purpose. Get the fuck out of this circus, this casino economy of distraction, inaction, mercantile putrefaction. This revolution does not show up in the street. It simply guides your feet. In this music, you will find it in between the beat. You can never learn it or work to earn it because it's burned into you at birth. This revolution is the future seed that takes root everywhere. This human seed will save this ancient earth. This future seed's just waiting to be watered by these poems, these words, your songs, your stories. This revolution is inside you, brother, sister. All can see it if we just let go, let it grow and just be it. Because the opposition cannot find it, cannot own it. We have already won, my darlings. We are already won, my darlings. This revolution has begun. Shine on. Shine on, love. Shine on.